Index rerum. Noun. 1. A tabulated and alphabetized notebook, for systematic preservation of items, quotations, etc. 2. An index of subjects, used when a work contains multiple indices, such as one for personal names, index nominum, places, index locorum, or words, index verborum.